Ricky.
He's switch all of it. Oh, my goodness.
Gets it to D'Lo all alone, and D'Lo for the lead.
Complete mix-up by Utah, just trying to keep Towns from catching the basketball. Minnesota tries to run blast action, so X-ing off the top, and then D'Angelo Russell was just completely unguarded.
When you said D'Lo, you weren't expecting him to get an easy layup.
Just X-ing off the top, and Karl Anthony Towns popping, and Rudy Gobert for some reason leaves D'Angelo Russell. I don't know who Rudy thought was going to guard D'Lo once he left him.
And Jim, how about the patience by Ricky? I mean, he used just about every second of the 5 seconds to get it in, but it pays dividends as D'Lo finally got free.
Wow.
What a game.
Yeah.